We're good.
Cool. Continue story, bat cave. Continue story, bat cave. Continue story, butt cave. Continue story.
Butt okay. caves. And anyway. We're back.
Welcome back. We are now caffeine powered. Let's see where this goes. Did you ever play these?
Nah, I actually never played them. The only Lego game I ever played was Lego, like Avengers. Marvel Alliance, whatever.
Oh, okay.
Marvel Ultimate Alliance thing.
I've not actually played any of the Marvel ones, honestly. I've played this, and I played some of the DC, like, it wasn't Justice League or something like that.
Look, my biggest problem with like these things is that, like,
oh, it's Two-Face.
Ooh, Two-Face. No, but anyway, like the Marvel one, you got to pick from any of Marvel characters.
Yeah.
But you ended up just having like 10 guys who all did the same thing, was just different skins. So
yeah.
What was the point? You know what I mean?
I get that. The DC one, the different people are different. You know,
mm-hmm.
I mean, Superman can fly and break shit.
Yeah. But
certain areas you can't go through because there's kryptonite everywhere.
Because like my thing was that like with the Marvel one, you had oh yay Pong. You had Hulk and Venom. They both had the super strength ability, so they could move big things. Only difference being that Venom could do the like web slingy thingy.
Okay. I mean, look.
And Hulk
could
like, super jump around.
It's relatively simple.
Okay.
Oh, okay, cool. God, that would be awesome.
Hey. And
I hope we're going the right way. Oh, we can shoot.
Oh my god,
I need
that. Are you shooting?
Push X. Thank you. Oh wait, are we going the wrong way?
I don't know.
I think we are. I think we're supposed to be going up.
Hey, we're just collecting, okay? We're just being thorough. What are we missing, bruh?
I'm supposed to be in the battle hall?
I don't think so. I think there's something we're missing.
Need that. Why can't I get that?
I'm too far back. I couldn't get over the bump. Okay. Just
have...
Wait, there we go.
Toe
cable. Oh, okay.
Oh, ah, I did it.
Ah, there was a thing.
This feels kind of cruel.
I killed him. I killed him for you, Batman.
I rang the thing. This is a tough...
What?
Was broken.
Sure.
Go that way now?
Ah, okay. To the things.
I'm trying to drift here, man.
Okay, now there's three of them that we need to catch.
Cool.
Oh god, this is going to be one of those like really frustratingly annoying things we can chase down.
Not sure where I'm taking him, but let's go.
To the thing. I don't know. Wait. Take him back here. I think he has to go to the helicopter as well.
Yeah, but I mean, is it the same helicopter or is it...
No.
Let's figure this out.
We're
I'm just
smart,
dragging him
man.
Along, it doesn't matter.
We're smart.
Not that way.
Ooh, look, a thing. Yay.
We are not smart.
We're smart, gentlemen. We could figure this out. No.
Not that way.
Wait.
Why is there a ramp there?
Okay.
Oh, cool, you can. Cool. Yeah, it feels horrible, right?
The Robin cycle's not powerful enough.
It's not just the Robin cycle.
Where are these supposed to go? Oh wow, this is like the world's longest road.
This camera is...
Yeah,
something.
Yeah, super helpful, right? World's greatest camera.
Oh shit. So...
Alright, I've still got my guy.
Yeah, okay, so that's what... How do I get back there? Sorry, am I trying to...
Please, you're trying to undermine me, man. You just don't respect me. Robin has feet.
What the fuck?
Just fucking helicopter. Wait. There's a thing. There's a thing here, Batman.
I can't get up.
There's a thing.
It's not me. It's you. It does that. I couldn't get over this either. I don't want to fall off.
What the hell? These things are not super unwieldy. I don't know what's going on. Okay.
What is that?
Joker.
Come back with a Joker car.
Maybe. Okay. Woo! Shooting. Yeah, shooting. And there's a Harley.
Okay, y'all. We definitely come back here later. Okay, cool. Let's go to.
Oh, you see, I told you we'd get to play with the supervillains.
Yeah, probably only after we finish the game, though.
Or just once we finish the sections with them. Whoa!
And the jank is real. You'd swear that we're attaching it to the freaking propeller.
Because we are. Whee!
Oh, hold A.
Yeah, I know. Whee! Oh, maybe we hold A while we're busy, like, towing things, and it's just, like, super useful. You know, and not a complete waste of space. Oh, come on. Robin cycle, do it. Do the thing. Do it. Oh, God. Whee! Destruction. Jeepers, Batman. Do you like destruction and mayhem?
It's bat metal, bro.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Yeah. So anyway, I was going.
That's right.
Okay.
What happened?
I don't even know. What the?
Maybe it's a closer view if you're playing single player.
There we go.
Told you I was coming back.
Oh yeah, you totally knew that was it.
Duh, I saw it earlier.
You drove past it?
And there's the fairy shows that I think wasn't there.
Yeah, totally.
This reminds me, do you know that Gotham City Racer thing?
No idea what you're talking about.
You never played Gotham City Racer?
No idea what that is.
Oh, I love that game. It was on the PS2. PS1, rather.
Destroying things so I can get things.
I recently tried, because I couldn't get my hands on a PS1, to get my hands on the emulated version.
Okay, yeah.
It does not work.
I have a guy. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with him.
I think that's Two-Face, dude.
Oh, cool. I got Two-Face. Fuck that guy. Ah!
I'm gonna hold on fire and hope it works.
Okay, destroy the thing. Destroy the thing. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Two-Face.
I'm shooting him.
No, there's a thing we're supposed to be doing.
What?
I don't know.
Well then, how are you helpful?
I was dragging him at least, okay?
His health has to go down. He's gotta be shot.
What
are those things?
Exploding cars. That's why I said there's like something.
That's cool. What I'm saying is.
See, if you take him there, then the cutscene's gonna initiate and he's gonna lose some of the health.
That's cool, but what do you want me to do about it?
What the hell? I had him there! This is some bogus. Don't worry, Batman, I got your back. Yeah, you see. Bad.
I figured that much. You're making it sound like I have to fucking figure out some puzzle.
It was difficult, okay? It was very complicated and it needed to be done.
It needs to be literally in the symbol.
He was! I'm doing the things, okay? I'm doing them.
Promise.
I did not do it, I swear. It wasn't me.
You can't actually let go, you have to hold it onto it.
Yeah.
No, I mean like when it's in the bat symbol. Like hold it in there until it's like...
Destruction and mayhem.
There we go.
Aha! Yeah, I totally knew what I was doing there.
What? Poison Ivy.
Ooh. It's a tree. Wow, I love Lego trees. They're so just majestic.
That looks like easily climbable.
Yeah, I don't see what the big deal is. And those are some huge leaves. Jesus.
Okay, well,
yay!
Call that an episode.
Yay!
Hope you guys had fun.
We'll
see you for the next
level.
One.
Did you see? I helped.
Sure.
Hey, we got Batmobile stuff, okay?
Okay.
What? Why is it called a Batcycle in Robin?
Because like... you're just loaning it, okay?
Jeez. That's rough. Hey, you
that's
see, we
fair.
Don't suck. We don't completely suck ass.
We're only mostly suck ass. Okay, see you guys in the next one.
Laters.